This is my water-to-air intercooler mock-up for a 540 BMW 6-speed with a newly built motor. I'm going to use this for housing. There's the heat exchanger. Obviously, I've connected all the hoses and everything, and I could always put dry ice in here and double jacket it on race day. It'll be pretty cool. Hopefully. Got a bypass, idle control, and then I have a SSQV blow off on the hot side. Bypass is on the cold side because it's being recirculated back into the charger. And some mock-up on it.